That was Brian New reporting. As of yesterday, the average price of gas in Michigan was $1.65. According to the Detroit Free Press, the average cost of gas was around $2.30 last month. Nationwide, gas prices continue to fall. Last month, the average gas price in the U.S. was $2.43. Now the average is down to $1.93.